Cristiano Ronaldo has won nearly everything in the football world. But what's he been spending his millions on recently? A new car? Yachts? A private jet? No, just the most expensive house in all of Portugal. Costing £18 million, the mansion is located in the Cascais region of Portugal and is the latest addition to Ronaldo's property portfolio that already includes Lisbon's most expensive apartment. Which, I suppose, when you're earning £360,000 a week, is the kind of thing you do.